There visuals of Arvind Kejriwal leaving Tihar jail. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has come out of Tihar jail. There you can see those visuals of his convoy leaving from Tihar jail. This is after he was granted interim bail by the Supreme Court earlier today. Now, we do know lots of Aam Aadmi Party workers had also gathered outside Tihar, but it seems the Chief Minister has exited from gate number two in this convoy in his vehicle. Let's go across to Ghazali for more. Ghazali, tell us what's happening.
See, we are right now at outside gate number three, where all the supporters had gathered. Aam Aadmi Party leaders had also arrived at the same gate initially, but after some time they moved to gate number four. That's on the other side of the prison, from where Kejriwal with other political leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party came out and has left the prison, the Tihar prison. But absolute chaos on the front side of the Tihar jail right now. I'll just ask my camera person to show you the visuals from here. The entire stretch of the road in front of Tihar jail is blocked. Party supporters, workers are dancing here. They are playing songs here. And the entire traffic has been impacted once the news broke that Mr. Kejriwal will be released on an interim bail. Political leaders from Punjab have also arrived. CM Bhagwan Singh Mann also came straight from the airport. He reached near the Tihar jail. And now all of these political leaders from the Aam Aadmi Party have left with Arvind Kejriwal from the other gate, that is gate number four of Tihar jail, and have left the jail premises.
So have they've left this area? Is there any chance, or do we know if they're going to come around to where all the supporters are waiting? Because there'll be many disappointed AAP workers.
There is a very likelihood that perhaps once he has left that gate, gate number four, he may come towards this area. The police and even the official car of CM Bhagwan Singh Mann is also parked here. So it is very likely that after getting out of that gate, perhaps the police is managing the traffic so that he has a smooth route, travel from that side, and he can move towards this side of the Tihar jail from where all these supporters are gathered.